Pacific Northwest Surgical Outreach was created 7 years ago in response to my experiences in Haiti following the catastrophic earthquake in that country in 2010. Since that time, we have conducted surgical missions in 5 countries across 3 continents, providing surgical health care to those needing it most. Our organization is staffed completely by volunteers with the compassion and generosity to help those who need it most. In order to provide more insight into our organization, into what PNSO actually does, we've put together a series of short videos just for that purpose. So enjoy, and thanks for watching.
So I've been working with Pacific Northwest Surgical Outreach since 2012. The first trip to South Sudan, second trip to South Sudan, and to Central and South America. And it's really nice to be back in Uganda, as the people here require so much. The resources are sparse in comparison to the United States and other places in the world. So we're just grateful to be here and making a difference. But today is our third day doing operations here in Busi Island, Uganda. This morning we've done 4, and we have a patient that we've just done spinal anesthesia on and are about ready to perform an inguinal hernia repair, large inguinal hernia repair in a 17-year-old boy.
We've helped hundreds of patients obtain surgical care that they would otherwise in their lifetime not be able to have. My part in providing spinal anesthesia and sedation so that the surgeon can do his job has been incredibly fulfilling and has meant a lot to the development of my career as a physician and a humanitarian.